Okay guys, in this tutorial, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano mag-withdraw ng pera sa Abra at papunta sa ating bank account. So, let's use the TRX. Yung TRX ko po ay meron akong 2,680 pesos or 2,000 TRX. So, dito, sa portfolio niya, makikita yung chart ng TRX, so downtrend siya. So let's withdraw. Click nyo po yung withdraw na binilugan ko, and then select bank transfer. After you select the bank transfer, yung sa akin is nilagay ko na yung bank account ko dito sa Abra, so automatically pwede ko siya i-click. Kung hindi mo pa nalagay, pwede mo i-click yung add new bank account, then withdraw from. So TRX po yung i-withdraw natin, so Tron. After you select the Tron, dito po is ilalagay mo yung amount, yung balance ng Tron mo. So yung balance ng Tron ko is 2000 TRX. Ito po yung ilalagay ko dito sa binilugan ko. So after ko malagay yung 2000 TRX, makikita mo yung converted price in pesos. So 2638.4, and then after mo ma-input yung 2000 TRX, click mo yung review. After you click the review, makikita mo dito yung exchange ng 1 TRX. So nag-change po yan, and then 2 to 3 business days mo makukuha yung pera. Pero in my experience, 1 day lang po talaga siya. So, after you click the confirm withdrawal, ayan, nasent na po yung pera ko. Pero maghihintay ako ng 2 to 3 business days. Pero gaya ng sabi ko, minsan 1 day, 2 days, then ayun. Select okay, at nabawasan na yung pera ko sa Abra ko, at makikita nyo dito na zero na yung TRX ko. So next example, yung Bitcoin, same procedure pa rin. Ayan. So ito yung portfolio ng Bitcoin. Ayan. So i-withdraw po natin, same lang, i-click nyo yung withdraw sa ilalim na binilugan ko, and then after you click the withdraw, select bank ACH transfer. Yan, no Abra Pay po yan. After you select, piliin nyo po yung nilagay nyo na bank account, any bank account. Yan po. So Bitcoin po yung i-withdraw natin. So yan po yung i-select natin. After you select the Bitcoin, yan, ilalagay mo na yung amount na i-withdraw mo. Yung amount is yung balance mo. Okay, zero. Ang balance ko is 0.00119396. Yan. So, minimum withdrawal is 300 pesos. Or 0.0005. And then, After you input the amount, click nyo po ang review. After you click the review, yan po, yung makikita mo dito yung amount na makukuha mo. And 2 to 3 business days yung standard nila. At wala po silang fee, total fee wala po. Then, after you click the confirm withdrawal, ayan po, may error po siya kasi kanina nag-withdraw po tayo at hindi pa yun totally na-confirmed. So, ayan po. So, may dadating na notification dyan sa cellphone nyo na confirm na yung isang TRX. And then, pag na-confirm po yun, pwede nyo na ulitin yung pag-withdraw sa Bitcoin. Ayan, ito po yung nakalagay. Because one of your transactions is still being confirmed. Yan. Okay. So, ganun po ang pag-withdraw ng cryptocurrency into our bank account using the Abra. So, ito na po yung pera ko sa aking dashboard. Kanina is 3,000 plus. So, nag-withdraw ako ng TRX 2,000. 600 pesos. So, ito na po yung natira. So, mamaya, yung Bitcoin na naman, ito na, yung TRX ko is 0 na. So, ayun po, maraming salamat sa pag-view ng tutorial ko. Please hit like and share and subscribe to my channel. Salamat po.